Once again, I am alone. Despite having the green stuff, time is short. So we had to split. Of course, coming here, we had no idea about the map which Kirill's father once set out to get. But could we ever forgive ourselves? Should we, even having ensured salvation for Anna, let go of such an opportunity to find the future for all of us? Of course not. That is why I'm all alone in a tunnel again. Not that it's something new for me.
Thank you. Thank you. sitting on each other's heads on your clean stations. Because it's either worms here in depot or construction materials in your soft idle heads. Don't take me for a ride this time, man. I got 2 tons of chic metal and another 1.5 tons of beams here. But if you don't get your ass here and burn all the shit out personally right now, you'll be carrying it all back by yourself. Cause we're all gonna be fucking eaten alive here!
Hmm. Artyom. Artyom, come on, wake up.
Those monster entrants? Blasted! Use that sub-mode. We don't want shrapnel here.
You got it.
Great!
Scanner, metro entrance, 11 o'clock. Sabot!
Target acquired. Sabot ready.
Fire!
Fuck! End of the road, people!
Thank you.
So you didn't find it, my love. It's all right. I'm on your tribe. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... You are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
Ugh! Don't you dare die on me now! Don't even think about it! What would I tell her then, huh? No sleeping, soldier. No sleeping now. I did find you after all. Don't know how. Stay with me, Artyom.
I thought I was all alone again. Get up, quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but he just turned out like this. Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again! He found the map! Said that the true hero. And that he saved us all. By mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right between the eyes! Then we got to the river, through these worms, and deep water, so he carried me on the shoulders!
He's even alive. Artem, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artem. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is, then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artem. You can't go to sleep now.
This isn't your destination, Artem. You're not there yet. Not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me?
There's just not enough of us left. Not enough. Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you? Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood. Anna, you really should rest.
My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Recognize me? It's me, Eugene, from the exhibition. And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
Oh,
see how it went? You didn't stay there for too long. But that's just the way the world works, right? You struggle and fight and still get fucked. Well. I say you should take a walk around. I'll stay right here if you need me. We have a lot of time, my friend. More than enough to talk about everything.
Hello, Artyom. I didn't really expect to see you here. I thought you had some other fate, or a greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of his mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then? Not enough patience?
So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive.
Well, it is time for me to leave. And you... Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage. An eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for? An apology? Not likely to happen, Artyom. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand! Come on! Oh. Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Not fair. We found a place to be happy, and now you leave? We couldn't have the life we dreamed of, but you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.